quarried far afield, in flight through air to resting, the grit stone's journey. The monolith stands, brought by Mesolithic forces, as seen only by the chosen. Striations from the flood, carved glacial lines, finger holds. Set in position, perfect perpendicular, deep into the pit. The rock is rooted, descending as far below, underground lighthouse. Straight beams projected, currents underground, pure water resides. A rudstone gathering around the outer stone before my cyst. Remote viewing to Flixton, now and in the past, to Star Carr Lake. Although that's the plan, it is not plain sailing. Start preparations. With no looking glass or obsidian mirror, no psychotropics. Only still the mind. Breathing as a crude sextant, travel ether light. Open to open, unveiling to unveiling, the field appears. Lush green meadowland, bounded by a track. Steel tar pitted roads, dipping willow branches, wild flowering herbs. The roots of these plants, tendrils grasping out and down, stretching into time. Through stratigraphy of worlds simultaneous, all dimensions now. East Yorkshire deepens and East Riding falls away before the nation. Topos of descent into the preserving peat. Divining through forms. No brush or trowel, striking Mesolithic gold of non-metal kind. The finds of two types, firstly timber, split and planked, round wood, birch, ash and willow. Mysteriously, a hoard of faunal remains, red roe deer and elk, deflesh, strip and notch, some ritual overture, sacred slaughterhouse. Of shaman and shamanka, with antler frontlets, of stag and roe. Shamanka gaze, mirrored lake, antler frontlets of stag and roe. From the lake, cranial and antler limbed elements. Part of the beam, crown of a roe deer, fragments of elk. Cervid and elk hunted in these grasslands of Doggerland. The hound, complete, royal beast, dead to this verse. Lowered, complete, carcass descending into the wetlands. Deliberate depositions of fawn and the dog in articulated state. Demineralized.